हाय हेलो नमस्ते सत श्री अकाल एंड आदाब. वेलकम बैक टू अनदर वीडियो एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल. सो लॉट ऑफ यू हैव बीन आस्किंग व्हेन आई हैव दिस बैकग्राउंड. फ्यू ऑफ देम आल्सो हैव सीन माय दिस बैकग्राउंड हियर वेयर आई हैव बीन कीपिंग दिस बुक. सो लॉट ऑफ यू विल आस्क व्हाट आर दिस बुक. सो दीज आर कलर कोऑर्डिनेटेड प्लस वन सम ऑफ माय फेवरेट बुक. सो आई थॉट आई विल शो यू व्हाट्स इन माय बुक शेल्फ. सो बेड साइड बुक शेल्फ यू कैन कॉल इट दैट. सो लेट्स बिगिन. सो फर्स्ट बुक तो आई हैव टेकन फॉर रीडिंग विच इज राधाकृष्ण पिल्ले का चाणक्य इन रियल लाइफ. इट्स अ सेल्फ हेल्प बुक. उसके बाद लेट्स टेक आउट द बुक्स इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू. सो दिस इज द नेक्स्ट बुक विच इज मंदिरा बेड़ी का हैप्पी फॉर नो रीजन. दिस इज एन ऑटोबायोग्राफी रिटन बाई मंदिरा बेड़ी. हर स्ट्रगल्स, हर इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ वर्क लाइफ बैलेंसिंग एंड स्टफ यू मस्ट रीड. इज अमेजिंग. सो इट्स ओनली फॉर सम 300 rupees. 299. ग्रेट. Okay, this book is also for $2.99. Okay, my next book is this Paradise Towers by Shweta Bachchan Nanda. So this I have not read yet. I'm yet to read. That's the reason I have put it in this. So I will review once I'm done with this. This is also for 250 rupees. My next one I've read this. This is Eleanor Oliphant is completely fine. Sorry for that. This is a book of the year. It's very good. It is about this story about, you know, a girl, how her life has been, you know, a lot of ups and downs, and how she copes and her perspective towards people and how people judge her and stuff. I think you must read this. So this is also, but this is a little bit pricey, $3.99, but I think for 250 to 300 to mil jayega. So the next one is Bachelor Dad by Tushar Kapoor, Journey of Tushar Kapoor to Fatherhood. If you are a Bollywood person, I'm sure you totally relate to a lot of aspects. There are a lot of people who are Bollywood ke hain yahan pe, but I think this is amazing because very few books on dad's point of view of parenting, a single dad. So it is fun, it is good, it's like parenting kind of a book. I totally loved it. And the next one is I Have Never Been Unhappier or Happier by Shaheen Bhatt. This is one of the best. This is in the form of a diary where Shaheen Bhatt writes about her life, how she has been feeling, how she has been gone into depression, feeling low self-esteem and stuff. So it's like a diary form, you know, she has written her diary as a font mein hai. See, just look at this, a diary form mein. It is amazing, a good read, and it is a self-help book, so I'm totally, you can connect on this, okay? And my last, I don't know, people, you're going to judge me for this, I don't know, but this is by Imran Hashmi Khan, national bestseller, The Kiss of Life, okay. You can understand why it's case of like, but it's not that. It's about his journey of his, basically journey of his son who was suffering from cancer when he was 7 years old. So Imran Hashmi ke bete ki story hai ye, and how the whole family deals, how the film industry also helps them. And it's basically about a kid who is so mentally strong, physically weak hone ke baad mein, how he becomes a support for his family. And also ek Imran Hashmi ka dusra hi side bhi aata hai yahan pe, the one we have not seen on screen. So this is also my favorite. So ये जो है ना my favorite books हैं. So I put it over here. Just not like मैं पढ़ती हूँ every day, but I feel good to have my books around here. So that's what I wanted to show you. So I hope you like this video. If you like, don't forget to like, share, and comment. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, stay safe, stay connected, and peace out.